You're never gonna guess what I've been doing. No, no, don't try. I'll tell you. In between jumps, I've been checking holo frequencies, and I found the old gang. They're on Nar Shaddaa. They weren't leaving messages for me in the old spots. I thought they got themselves caught, or dead, or something.
That must have been very nice.
Was that you trying to be polite? Old gang's been on the run since I've been gone. Apparently our mysterious informant for the Korriban job was that scumsucker Kata Bliss. Bliss sure got revenge for the job we pulled on him. Fake mission, fake cover story. I'm thrown in the slave pens, and he hits the gang hard.
At least we each got a new friend out of the deal.
You're so sweet sometimes. Once they escaped the mercenaries, Taunt and what's left of the old gang spent their last credits tracking Kata Bliss's movements. That Duro snake has managed to get his hands on the Star of Kalaun. It's a priceless piece of Twi'lek history. I want to get it back.
Tell me where we're going, and I'm with you.
You're fantastic! Kata Bliss is at the spaceport on Nar Shaddaa, trying to line up a buyer. I'll send a message that we're coming. Make us out to be interested buyers. Oh, and I'll tell the gang to get ready to receive the artifact. Bliss has some famous Kalish bodyguard they call the Virus working for him these days. But that's not gonna worry you, is it?
My lord, my efforts to locate SIS agent Follerin have finally paid off. There is a small window of opportunity to confront him.
I can handle the matter personally. Permission to intercept and bring him down.
There's no time to waste. He must finally be stopped.
I appreciate your decisiveness, my lord.
The Empire will finally be served. I'll return shortly.
Nulilak apajam kamgam. Amka nemnang. Ampa nemnang memua inok. Raka kem you amkam nemnu. Namgan bak umnok kijak.
What did you call me?
No, not possible.
Laporam amka. Mamni nikak. Nagnaya mamni kamgam.
Hand over the Star of Kalaun and this goes easy.
Umnok kepam.
I hear.
Ibekap kamka, takyam.
It's your show. How do we handle this?
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'leks the galaxy over.
We're full up on ugly.
Kata Bliss, you have exploited my people, stolen our artifacts, and committed numerous crimes against Twi'leks the galaxy over. Return the Star of Kalaun. Promise to reform, and we may show mercy.
Inik Maraka, Nayanaram, Kam Kalu Ankamanik.
I'll grab the Star of Kalaun. We can meet the old gang here on Nar Shaddaa. They'll make sure the star ends up in a museum. In Twi'lek hands.
Well, look who the Act Dog dragged in.
Taunt! Guys!
And this must be the Lady Sith you've taken as your newest surrogate sister. Not a bad choice.
I didn't even realize I was missing a little sister until Vet came along.
Only you would find a sweetheart Sith, love. Shall we then?
The Star of Kalaun is in the case, authentic and undamaged.
Chikta Hopa!
Got that right. Most important single blow for Twi'lek pride. All you, Vet.
You've done something great for your people here.
cha amo into otman gisa. Mitisa tabarena?
Here. It's every credit we could scrape together. And don't worry, we should be able to sweet-talk the museum into getting us some of that back.
Oh no, I know you guys. You won't even be eating. You have to buy equipment, bribe fees. We don't need your credits, do we?
They are your people. It's your choice.
Then I say keep the credits. Have a big dinner for me. Get some new gear.
Kunto kororja.
No. I found a place. I'm gonna stay put for a while, but I'll keep in touch.
You've at least got time for a meal, right? Let us show Sith a good time?
Nobody celebrates like Sith celebrate.
Hignagumba!
Stuka sun kanji tabutaya.
I missed you guys. I'll say hello whenever I can.
Be well, love. I'll miss you.
Watch your back out there, kid.
My lord, I'm back from my mission. I'm pleased to report Agent Volleran's decade of espionage has been brought to an end. It is a great day for the Empire.
It isn't every day you close the book on an old score.
It is long overdue.
Thank you for allowing me to pursue this, my lord.
I expect your eyes and mind to be firmly occupied in my charge now.
I'll become doubly dedicated. Is there anything you require at this time?
My enemy's defeated.
We're working on that, my lord.
We're going to have to thank Noman Carr after all. The Sith showed.
Stand down, Sith. Padawan you seek is not here. Master Carr discovered her plan and talked her out of it.
It's not your day. You were expecting one lowly little Padawan to crush. And instead, you get us.
Save yourself some trouble and tell me where she is.
The Sith has a sense of humor. Believe me, Master Carr didn't send us to help you.
I'm Alden. This is Xylix. We are fully trained Jedi Knights and more than your match. You should submit.
Of course, we have yet to encounter a Sith who had the sense to surrender. You all seem bent on having us destroy you.
Admit it. You'd be disappointed if I gave up.
Not at all. We don't go around picking fights.
I wouldn't trust it if the Sith surrendered. I prefer the sureness of death.
True Jedi don't attack to kill. The light side demands temperance.
Who are you to lecture about the light side? The Sith force us to take measures like this.
You, Sith, pose an exception. Your vile attempts to hurt Noman Carr and Jaesa Wilson are provocation enough.
You don't know my motivations.
Come on! It doesn't take a genius to know you came here to destroy. Your presence is all the confirmation we need. Right, Alden?
No. Xylix, I'm unsure. Master Carr claims this Sith means Jaesa harm, but we have no proof.
Master Carr's word is proof enough. I have no crisis of conscience, assuming his assessment is sound.
That's an assumption I cannot make, my friend. I will not engage. I must walk away, and I urge you to do the same.
You may have derailed Alden's resolve, Sith, but your luck ends there. I'll take you on myself.
Strike when you're ready.
I yield to you! Damn Alden for leaving me to face you alone.
You can't count on anyone who follows the Jedi Code.
You are right. It's infuriating. Your strength is undeniable. Is there such power in the dark side?
I leave you to ponder your future.
I am a broken man.
Apprentice, the timing of this call is fortuitous. I was just about to contact you with news.
The Padawan bade me meet with her, so I went to end this. But two of Carr's Jedi friends were waiting instead.
Fascinating. It seems both Master and Padawan have been disturbed by your exploits. I have received a transmission from Noman Carr, calling me out, if you will, challenging me to face him to the death. Our enemy has become desperate.
Allow me the privilege of destroying him.
You have read my mind, apprentice. Carr fails to understand I have outgrown our personal dispute. He expects me to jump at the chance of strangling him. He will be unprepared for you.
Just tell me where to go.
The duel is to happen on Hutter, at the site of Noman Carr's betrayal so long ago. A fitting place for this to end. Defeat him, but do not kill him. His torment will reach out to his Padawan. He will be the bait that brings her to you.
You honor me.
I can feel Jaesa Wilson on the verge of breaking, and Carr's desperate actions confirm it. Subdue the Master, and the pupil will come to save him. I have foreseen it.
Your presence tells me that my fellows Olden and Xylix must have failed. Pity. Should have known Barriss couldn't be trusted. As a man of my word, I'm here, alone as agreed. Your master shows himself a coward, sending you in his stead.
You sound upset, Master Carr. Angry, even.
Your crusade has affected me, Sith. I'm not blind to that. But I've wandered the line between the dark and the light before. I walked among your master and the Sith. My connection to the light survived them, and it shall survive you.
That was Barriss. I'm completely different.
So, you can succeed where your master failed? I have no choice but to put an end to you. And then all will become calm again. Once you're out of the way, Jaesa will provide the proof I need to open the Jedi Council's eyes and expose Barriss's network of spies.
Don't force me to destroy you.
This ends now, Sith.
Nobody better mess with us now.
The Force is very strong with you. I must dig deeper.
Stand down, Carr. No one has to die.
Never. No! This is not right! Fall! You must fall to me!
You're weakening, Carr. Surrender.
Silence, Sith.
My wound is mortal, Sith. At least I die knowing you'll never find Jaesa.
My lord, Darth Barriss sent us in case you needed help. Clearly that's not the case. He said Noman Carr should be kept alive. May we stabilize him?
No. Barriss be damned! I want to die. Then Jaesa will be safe.
Despite what you think, I'm not trying to kill your Padawan.
Lies. Tricks.
We'll save him, my lord, and then be out of your way in an adjacent chamber. Hurry, men! The Jedi's fading!
I'm alive. I see through you, Sith. You only saved me so that Jaesa would believe your heart is pure. I will not be the bait that draws Jaesa to you.
You have no choice.
This is not fair. I dedicated my life to destroying Barriss. Sacrificed everything.
Hey, looky, looky. Jaesa showed up.
Make room for our guest of honor.
Sith, I have come. It seems I was expected. Your men outside let me pass. Release Master Carr. Your efforts to draw me out have been a success.
Jaesa, no! I told you to stay put. How dare you defy me?
I have long been waiting for this moment.
My sacrifice for nothing! Stupid child! For all your power, you have understood nothing.
What have you done to him, Sith? Has this been inside him all along? No. It can't be. No one can hide such darkness. Somehow you've turned him mad!
I only exposed what was lurking inside.
Is that what you call what you've been doing? You spared Master Yamak on Tatooine and my parents on Alderaan. Now, I felt Master Carr slipping toward death, but you saved him. Your actions belie your station. Is it real, or has it all been a trick to get me to lower my guard?
I'm not what you've been led to believe, Jaesa.
Use your power, Jaesa. Look into the Sith's heart and you will see.
Look at me as long as you like. I have nothing to hide.
Very well, then. I see mercy and fairness and even, perhaps, compassion. You have walked the light path. Sparing Master Yanlok and my parents are true reflections of you. But it is said that Sith embody darkness. How is this possible?
Let it be a lesson. You must never presume anything.
Don't listen, Jaesa. It's all a trick. The Sith has disguised himself and me to cause you to doubt your power.
I don't know what to believe. You told me there was order to the galaxy, that you would show me the truth. But nothing is true. Both of you are trying to drive me insane.
It's Darth Barriss. He is manipulating us all. Kill the Sith. Kill Barriss's liar and you'll see.
You must do what you believe is right.
Don't tell me what I must do. I no longer believe in anything. Defend yourself, Sith. I am no match. You had the opening you needed to kill me, and yet you held back.
Your death would be a tragedy.
Your actions reflect only light. You appear to be an agent of the dark side, but it's a mask. But Master Carr also wears a mask, and his deception is a much uglier one.
It's about time you figured it out.
All my life, I've put up with deceit and denial. I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is. It's your power that reveals a person's true nature. Your conviction and purity bring a reckoning that cannot be denied. I want that.
Join me, and from within the Sith Empire, we can forge a lasting peace.
Yes, I see the advantage of this. So much more can be achieved from within. At last, I feel a sense of purpose, something I can count on. What do you wish of me? And what shall we do with Master Carr?
He has turned away from the light. He needs guidance to heal and find his way back.
Your wisdom is unrivaled, my lord.
Jaesa, I'll see to it that the Jedi disavow you. You will be labeled an enemy of the Order.
Then I'll finally know where I stand with you. You took me as far as you were able. I hope this does not leave you bitter.
With the Council's help, perhaps he will come to understand.
I wish him the best. I am ready to learn your ways, my lord. And I look forward to aiding you any way I am able.
No. No. This cannot be. My fate. Who are you to preside over me? You are nothing. I am Noman Carr.
Apprentice, my soldiers informed me that you subdued Master Carr, but I've heard no further update. What has transpired? Where is Noman Carr?
I left him there, a beaten, empty shell.
I see. I had hoped to get my hands on him, but I suppose my imagination will have to suffice. Through the Force, I did feel some of his pain. It was a spectacular sensation. I see you have a new passenger. Jaesa Wilson, I presume.
This is my master, Darth Barriss.
Greetings, my lord.
Your parents are alive and thriving here on Dromund Kaas. They'll be so pleased to know you are safe.
Please tell them I have never been happier.
I sense her devotion to you, apprentice. However did you manage that?
I learned from the best, master.
Excellent. The perfect disciple. There's no denying you are a master of the dark arts now. Only the most accomplished among us are named as lords among Sith. You have more than earned the distinction. I hereby confer the title of Sith Lord upon you.
You honor me.
Through your exemplary service, you honor yourself. I award a considerable stipend to those who attain such a rank in my service. Enjoy it. Now celebrate as you see fit. Then return to me here on Dromund Kaas. I have great plans for us.
Wow. A lord. I'm impressed.
Congratulations, my lord.
You've both been a great help.
Service is its own reward.
Yeah. What he said. I already prepared Jace's quarters. I'll go ahead and show her to them.
Nice of you to assume some initiative.
I'm here to help. Come on, Jaesa, let's get you set up.
Whenever you need me, my lord, whatever your order, I'll be ready.
As it should be.
So, my lord, now you have the girl. A victory, I dare say, even Barriss failed to anticipate. I'm a bit perplexed. Your methods have been rather unorthodox to this point.
We will be the catalyst that ushers in a new paradigm for the galaxy.
I am open-minded and ready for the evolution, my lord. I leave you to enjoy this achievement.